this diocese with your bishop has been a very peaceful diocese.
Church of Uganda Archbishop Stephen Kazimba made the comments while addressing Christians during his three-day visit in North Ankole Diocese. The Archbishop visited a number of projects implemented by North Ankole before addressing Christians at Emmanuel Cathedral Rushere Church, the diocesan headquarters of North Ankole.
We have not had any people coming from here to Namirembe to bring issues, not even one person. Even your bishop has never, not even once, walked in my office to bring any complaint. No chat. And I have come to this diocese a happy man because this is a home.
The Archbishop hailed the highest level of revival in the diocese and also thanked the diocese for focusing on self-help projects.
This one cannot become a head of lady. How much money is he having? How much money is she having?
In a sentence, even.
How much education did this one get? That is what the world is thinking. The absolute truth is not depending on what the world is thinking.
We thank him for standing for the Church of Uganda. We thank his grace, the Archbishop Stephen. We praise him and we praise our Lord. And we also thank God for the Bishop of North Ankole, whose acts are really talking for themselves. For instance, the schools, the hospital, the women leadership, everything he has done both.
In Kasese district, internally displaced persons in Mohocha received relief items including clothes and goats to start economic projects.
There is land around where there is irrigation. There is land where there is no irrigation. They have committed themselves that we are going to do what it takes to make sure this Mohocha becomes a production center for vegetables, which will empower them economically.
The relief items were delivered by NGO Kichunguro Angel Center. Some of those who received the items were affected by floods after River Nyamwamba burst its banks.
The goat project does well here. They have enough pasture and they produce, the production is very high. And they convinced me that if they are given goats, the project will help them to be economically empowered. We have the capacity to give all of them goats, but we said let us first buy a lot and see whether it will come out. So today we have given out 10 families. Soon we shall add on more families.
I'm really, really, really happy, more than the happiest woman. As a widow, I really appreciate that I'm going to begin where my children may be getting a smaller school fees, because I have grandchildren. So, are the people of the IDP, today we have received the goat. It is a revolving project from Kichunguro.
Kichunguro Angel Center has a memorandum of understanding to work with Kasese District local government in ensuring relief support to victims of disasters.
We believe this project is going to improve the economic standards of these people, especially the mothers and fathers who have received them, in three ways. One, we hope as these goats grow, they are going to give birth, they are going to produce more goats.
Story by Samuel Amanyire and Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news.